comes in pretty handy. It's just an oil. So we're gonna do some oily hand sounds. Since this is a body oil, it has a smell. I'm not gonna tell you which one, because maybe you don't like the smell. So, I'm just gonna tell you to imagine whatever your favorite smell is, and to imagine that this is what the oil smells like, and that you can smell it right now. I wonder how many of you right now are I know it's a 2x2. You could figure it out without an algorithm, but I'm not in the mood for that right now. I just want to enjoy the sounds and relax, just like you guys. Also, you should be proud of me because I called it a 2x2. The first time I featured this in a video, I accidentally called it a 4x4, and people went crazy in the comments. I'm sorry. No, I'm not. So, it's a 2x2. I know that. Stopped dedicating 5 or more minutes to it like I used to, and instead I'm now going through each trigger a little bit faster, which means I also feature more triggers in one video because I want it to be long enough. The reason I do this is I've noticed that if you linger on one trigger too long, or at least I do, and I found that switching between triggers relatively fast, or at least after a couple of minutes, is much more effective. I would, however, like to know what you think about this. Maybe you haven't even noticed, which I guess is a good sign, means you don't mind. But if you have noticed, let me know what you think. Do you think this is good or bad? Does it help you get tingles? Oh, Jesus. What? That's not the sound I expected to come from this. Oh, excuse you. Okay, never mind about that. Get it. as always.